And now, your KRCG 13 Storm Vision Forecast with Zach Evans.
Well, we do have ourselves another cold morning across mid-Missouri. Temperatures in the 20s, about 10 degrees below normal. You'll need those winter coats, at least for now. 25 for the lakes, same in Rolla. It's also 25 degrees now in Jefferson City. 23 for Columbia. Our skies are clear, but there are low-level clouds just to our south, starting to make their way into the southern portions of Pulaski and Camden counties. And these clouds are going to be on the increase as we move throughout these morning hours. A little bit of rain even further to the south behind that cloud deck. And we are going to have some spotty showers possible this afternoon. So you may want to grab those umbrellas before you head out for the day. Take a look around the region. Low pressure is spinning just to our south. That's over Texas. With that is a stalled warm front. That's helping to produce these rain showers. High pressure is out east. That's going to send in winds from the east and the southeast today to give us temperatures about 5 degrees warmer than what we did see on Thursday. We're still, though, going to be about 5 degrees shy of where we should be at this point in the year. That's all going to change this weekend. The jet stream, it was making that dip through the Midwest and actually much of the central and eastern portions of the country, bringing that cold air from the north, has now driven or pushed towards the east. That allows warm air from the south and southwest to come our way. We're finally going to get some temperatures above normal for the next couple of days, just not today. We have clouds moving in this morning, spotty rain showers possible through the afternoon into this evening and tonight. You're not seeing that rain, just have the clouds overhead. Us models being pretty dry for Saturday, but scattered showers are once again going to be possible. Our best chance of rain, though, is going to be coming late Saturday as we head into Sunday, as that low draws a little bit closer. Look for widespread showers, maybe even a few rumbles of thunder. For today, 45 is going to be our high. Clouds this morning, maybe some rain this afternoon. That continues tonight, just down to 40 for our low. Here's a 7-day forecast. Temperatures just shy of the 60s tomorrow at 58, 57 on Sunday. We stay above freezing all weekend, which is good news because we can maybe see a light wintry mix early Monday. Not going to see any accumulations, though. Too warm for that. But then we're cooling down to the 30s and the 40s.